Hi friends, I'm back with another shopping vlog. I opted for green pants and my pink Bottega bag because I feel like spring is in full swing today. So this is the stuff I picked, already hung them, walked around the shop. I'm so excited to show you everything I picked. So without further delay, let's start trying. This dress made of very heavy satin material. Low cut at the back and very low cleavage as well. The only thing is the straps are not adjustable. But I love the fabric. So the top is size small. Trousers are extra small and it's extra high waisted and no pockets and slits at the side, which makes them appear a bit flare. The same trousers I was wearing with the white top. That's the actual top that comes with the trousers. The buttons are not holes, they made crystals. So the jumpsuit is without pockets, unfortunately, and this eye-catching detail is stitched and cannot be removed. Belted, and it's like crossed on the chest. Yeah, that looks really nice. The satin flowing pants are mid-waisted, it's not high-rised, with elastic band and pockets. So this top is double layered. In the front, open back, just bow tie at the back. And the fabric is satin. This has a nice stretch. And the color is, I think, imitating linen fabric, but it's not. it's really stretchy. So this dress is a very, very tight. I'm wearing size small and I couldn't zip it all the way up. So definitely upsize. But it looks so nice. Great for wedding, guest outfit, summer vacation. So this is the trend of the spring summer, cropped capri trousers, try them just for fun. The open knit sweater, great for late spring, summer evenings. This shirt dress is some kind of Japanese one, double layered. The fabric is double layered, not see-through at all. So this was it from Zara, and I'm moving on to the next shop, which is Massimo Dutti, and I'm taking you with me, of course. Let's go. So I'm in Massimo Dutti now. I picked up a few outfits, navy and black, mostly natural fabrics, and the quality is, I love it. So let's not delay any further and start trying. So the first dress, sleeveless. Bonto type dress, linen. The fabric is so lovely, tailored to perfection. So the next one is this. Feels really light, low back with a cute basket bag. In the summer it will look really elegant. Wearing size small. Piece, waistcoat and cropped loose trousers, navy blue. Linen skirt. The buttons goes until here to create this slit. Contrast trim top. Another top with contrast trim, size extra small, wide leg linen trousers, super flowy, fabric feels so rich and light. And these trousers are high-waisted, as you see. So that was it from Massimo Dutti and overall from today. Everything that I was trying gonna be linked in the description. Please don't forget to check it out, and I see you next time.